हेलो क्लास 10th, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद दिस टॉपिक इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ फोटोसिंथेसिस एंड कंटिन्यू विद दिस चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 6 फोटोसिंथेसिस। ओके, नाउ टुडेज टॉपिक इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ फोटोसिंथेसिस। एज यू नो, इफ देयर वर नो ग्रीन प्लांट्स ऑल लाइफ ऑन द अर्थ वुड कम टू एन एंड, द प्रोसेस सपोर्टिंग ऑल लाइफ ऑन द अर्थ। ओके, व्हाट इज फोटोसिंथेसिस? द प्रोसेस supporting all life on the earth. If there were no green plants, all life on the earth would come to an end. Now first one provides food. Okay, all animals including human ultimately depend on plants for food. A herbivore plant eater consumes the plant parts directly, while a carnivorous flesh eater eats flesh of an animal which in turn was a herbivore. This chain of food dependence is called the food chain. It is called the food chain. Okay, kya hota hai? Suppose this is green plant. Green plant eater is called herbivore. Okay, herbivores, and herbivores eater are called carnivores. कार्निवोर्स, ठीक है, तो दे डिपेंड। हर्बीवोर किसको खाते हैं? ग्रीन प्लांट को। कार्निवोर किसको खा रहा है? हर्बीवोर्स को। तो मींस दिस इज द सीक्वेंस इज कॉल्ड द फूड चेन। ओके, दिस चेन ऑफ फूड डिपेंडेंस इज कॉल्ड द फूड चेन। द फूड चेन मे हैव अ नंबर ऑफ इंटरवेनिंग स्टेजेस, बट द स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट इज ऑलवेज प्लांट, दैट इज प्रोड्यूसर्स। प्लांट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज प्रोड्यूसर्स हियर, green plants, and which produce its own food through photosynthesis. Now here first one is producer, this is green plant, and the second one, that herbivores are primary consumer, this is primary consumer, and carnivores are secondary consumer, and tertiary consumers are omnivores. This is a food chain. Okay, now suppose in green plant ko kaun kha raha hai? That is rat depend on wheat. Okay, that is wheat is a producer, theek hai, us pe kaun depend hai? Rat ko kaun khata hai? That is snake eaten by eagle. Okay, or hawk, eagle or hawk. This is sequence, this is a single food chain. Here wheat producer, primary consumer rats, snake secondary producer, and tertiary producer hawk. Okay, now second one, you can see next book example, that is grass kaun ka tha? That is rabbit feed on grass, and rabbit this is a simple food chain. Now grass, wheat, man, and mosquito kis pe feed kar raha hai? That is blood of man, that is a simple food chain. Non green plants such as fungi and bacteria, non green plants hai, theek hai, inme photosynthesis nahi hoti hai, obtain their nourishment from decaying organic matter in the environment. This matter comes from the dead animal and plant, which in their own turn were dependent on photosynthesis. ठीक है, जब ये डेड एनिमल डेड कर जाते हैं तो उसके ऊपर कौन फीड करता है? दैट इज फंजाई एंड बैक्टीरिया. नाउ सेकेंड वन प्रोवाइड्स ऑक्सीजन. सेकेंड इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ दिस प्रोसेस, दैट इज प्रोवाइड ऑक्सीजन. Supporting gas oxygen is present in the atmosphere in a free state only because of photosynthesis. Scientists strongly believe that about 2 million years ago, when there was no life on the earth in any form, there was no free oxygen in the atmosphere. Appearance of green plants set the stage for the animals to appear. Almost all organisms need oxygen for respiration.
Okay. Now next one, that is a progress check in your book. Do it in your notebook. Why it is necessary to destarch the leaf of the plant before performing an experiment on photosynthesis? हम जब कोई भी फोटोसिंथेसिस का एक्सपेरिमेंट करते हैं तो why we destarch the leaf first? And the second, why do we perform the iodine test? Because it shows the presence of starch. What chemical do you use to remove CO2 from inside in a flask at an experiment on photosynthesis? Photosynthesis के प्रोसेस में CO2 को रिमूव करने के लिए कौन सा केमिकल यूज करते हैं? What chemical do you use? That is KOH, potassium hydroxide. Or all food chain start with the plant. Why do so? Because they are producers. The honeybee produce honey in term of the food chain. Is a honeybee is a producer or consumer? Honeybee is a consumer here because it feed on nectar of this flower. ठीक है, plant पे depend है. Plant हमेशा producer रहेगा and honeybee is consumer here. Now next topic, that is last topic of this chapter, that is carbon cycle. This carbon. Carbon cycle. Okay, carbon cycle means CO2 present in the air, that is 0.03% in air, and respiration and decay and combustion में जो release हो रहा है by the process of respiration, combustion means जलाने, decay. Combustion and decay. Okay, now here producers, consumer and decomposers. Respiration किस में होगा? Producers में. Producers, consumer and decomposers. Composers. Okay. And it shows fossilization means fossil formation, fossil fuel, coal, gas, उसमें भी क्या होता है? CO2 होता है, कार्बन होता है. Fossils, fuel, coal, oil and gas and limestone also. Limestone. Okay. Now CO2 utilize कौन करेगा? Producer in the process of photosynthesis. Photosynthesis. Now use. अब use कहाँ हो रहा है? Photosynthesis में use हो रहा है. अब यहाँ पे हीटिंग और बर्निंग एंड कंबशन में इट रिलीजेस CO2. हीटिंग, बर्निंग एंड कंबशन हीटिंग और बर्निंग इन लाइम किल्स. ओके, हीटिंग एंड बर्निंग ओके. Now this is a simple carbon cycle here. Now the carbon cycle is a series of chemical reaction in which carbon is a chemical element in CO2 is removed from the air used by the living organism in their body processes and finally returned to the air. The essential step, first one is the photosynthesis. Green plant producers use carbon dioxide of the air to produce carbohydrates, sugar, starch, etc. These green plants are the producers which utilize the CO2. Now second is the food chain. See, this one is the food chain, producer, consumer and decomposer. Through food chain, the food eating carbon in the carbohydrate and other product passes on from plants to animal, that is consumer. ठीक है, यहाँ से producers ने बनाया, उस पर कहाँ पे pass on हुआ? Consumers में. After the carbon is the essential animal of the all body tissues of both plant and animal. Respiration, next one, that is this process, producers क्या करेंगे? Respiration करेंगे. All plants and animal respire by oxidizing carbohydrate in their cells to produce energy and give out the carbon dioxide to the atmosphere. Now next one is decay. Decomposers kya karenge, jab decay hoga to then release CO2. Dead remains of the plant and animals are consumed by the bacteria and fungi decomposers, and in the process they break down the organic matter releasing carbon dioxide back into the atmosphere. Now next one is combustion, that is burning. When a fuel such as a wood or a fossil fuel like coal, petroleum or natural gas is burned, the carbon contained in air is oxidized to carbon dioxide, which is given back into the atmosphere. All the fuels named above written here originally come from the living organism. A certain amount of carbon dioxide is released during the heating or burning of the limestone in Lincoln. Yeah, see here. Okay. Now this chapter is completed.